I think I'm a little pessimist about the future of internet because I'm seeing a lot of threats to the internet, to the human rights online world. And I don't know how we as a society can confront all these things. I think we don't have a lot of answers, and we have a lot of answers, but no response for all these threats and all this situation. I don't know, really. I'm a little pessimist about the future.